Hi, my name is Chi, and you are on Chi Space. You are most welcome to my channel. If you are stopping by for the first time, please do not forget to subscribe to my channel and join me here for more content like this. Yes, thank you to my returning subscribers for ever coming back. Meanwhile, disclaimer, this is not a sponsored post. None of this agency is sponsoring me to make this video. Yes, I'm just making this video to help nurses who are in Africa, Asia, Caribbean, and you are, you know, preparing yourself to come to UK, or you are wishing to come over to England, anywhere in the UK to work as a nurse. Yes, this content is for you and for your friends who are interested in having information on how to migrate to UK. All right, so these are the list of agencies that are recruiting for nurses to work in the UK. Basically, why do you need an agency instead of applying directly to the hospitals or to the care homes, nursing homes, residential homes to come in here and work? Yes, you can actually get a job directly from this from your employer or the companies that are employing you to come work as a nurse in this country. But then I think, and I would honestly advise you go through an agency because they are very helpful. An agency is that gap between you and your employer. You know, an agency acts as an intermediator, a middleman or a middle person that gets information directly from the employer. A lot of people tried applying directly, but it's always difficult for them. They would always come back to complain that it's hard for them getting through. So why not use the services of an agency? Being that these agencies from the UK, they do not charge you no dime in order to prepare you for coming into this country. So it will save you a lot of mental stress, yeah, mental confusion, you know, going through the internet trying to get a job directly with these companies. It takes a lot of processes. Hence, these agencies do not charge you no money. They get paid directly from NHS or the hospitals who they are recruiting you for. So they pay them for the services they do. Yes. And this is just like you applying to come study abroad. Even if you get admission directly from the school, at a point, they will definitely ask you to or link you up with the international representative from that school. You know, your country's international representative from the school in question, taking you back to an agent. So you are better off applying through an agency. So number one of these agencies, one of them is ID Medical. Yes. Why is it number one for me? It's absolutely my favorite so far because I've worked with them in the last 8 years. Yeah. And recently my husband got a job through ID Medical. We were in Saudi Arabia and we just came back. He got a job through them after applying with several agencies, and they were taking a lot of they were taking a lot of his time. I was like, try ID Medical. PM, immediately he applied through ID Medical. They didn't let him rest for one bit. Immediately you apply with ID Medical, they would honestly allocate a dedicated, you know, consultant to you who would definitely understand your needs, carry you through, provide answers to all your questions. You know, he or she would work hand in hand with you by trying to understand what your needs are and the hospital where to allocate you to. If you are interested working with a hospital or working in a care home, residential home, this agency is there to ask you your preferences and the area or the location where you would like to work in the UK, England, Northern Ireland, or is it London? If you want the bigger cities, if you want the rural areas. What I mean by rural area, countryside, or a place that is so calm and quiet. Yes, these are the things they would ask you. If you want places, hybrid area, where accommodations are so expensive and all them stuff. This agency will take their time, I am promising you, to get you through to all this. Yeah, ID Medical would also ensure that they give you tips, that's guidelines towards your interview preparations. Yes, because you have to be interviewed by the hospital or the care home where you'll be working as a registered nurse, you know, but they give you tips on the likely interview questions. I am promising you they do that a lot, you know, which is really helpful. And they will guide you on how to go through the immigration processes, your visa application, arriving into the UK, settling down in the UK. It doesn't end at that. They provide support for training of all kinds, your CBT training if you haven't got that yet, and you registering with the NMC, the Nursing and Midwifery Council in the UK. They guide you all through this. Then the second on my list is NNA. That's another good word. Yes, you can always rely on this very agency. Because I want to assure you that the founder of Faith or the manager is from South Africa, a black lady for that matter. She's an international nurse who understands the plight, the needs of every international nurse wishing to relocate to UK, you know. So they have different social media platforms where your questions can be answered. All the support you need to come over to the UK can be answered. A lot of people have attested to their positive support when it comes to you moving into UK. They do not leave you until you arrive. So next on my list is Evertis Consultancy. This agency is one of the very best in the UK when it comes to recruiting international nurses, because they have won countless of awards. I can't just count them. If you go on their website, read their reviews, they are simply the best. They recruit nurses to work in all these big, big hospitals in the UK. Hospitals like Oxford University Teaching Hospitals, you know, the hospitals with big names down here in the UK. You would definitely love to come through them, because a lot of people who came through them, who came into UK through this agency, have no negative review about them. Check their website. You read the reviews people are giving about them. And basically, once you register with them, they will assign an agent, that's a consultant, who would always contact you, discuss your personal needs, you know, all the processes required for you to start making your journey into this country. That consultant would definitely be at it. And they don't take time bringing you down to the UK, because they make everything very fast for you once you are qualified for it. Yeah, another one is Nursing Personnel, www.nursing/personnel.co.uk. They recruit nurses to work for them as international nurses or agency nurses. You know, they make sure that you are comfortable once you arrive here, because they offer you with every form of support needed to have a happy working environment here in the UK. Just check out their website and ask all your questions. Someone must be there to support you in all aspects. Another one on my list is MSI Recruitment. This agency have these fantastic packages for international nurses. Yes, they are really helpful when it comes to supporting international nurses moving down to UK. Talking about your interview processes, your registration processes with the NMC, they are there to support you, give you guidelines on how to go about all this, and come up with your settling down processes, accommodation. That is, they also offer you a kind of a relocation package. Yes, I remember ID Medical offer £1,000 relocation package, but I don't know how much in particular this very agency offers. But definitely you would like and enjoy the kind of support they would offer you if you ask. Next on my list is HCL Permanent, HCLWorkforce.com. Yes, this agency is basically another good one I might recommend. But then, the only downside about them is that they do not provide you with CBT training. You can get that elsewhere. But remember, once you are in the UK, you have access, you are exposed to so many things, you know. So it's easier for you to get across, to get along with all the information needed. But they are very good, and they can help you with getting a job in places that are close to London or within London. That's another thing about this very agency. All right, so next one is the WE Solution, or the WE Solution. This is another fantastic agency, I must say. And they recruit nurses, including healthcare assistants, from and outside of the UK. If you are a healthcare assistant looking to move to UK, I will probably make a video about that. But I can assure you that this very agency, the WE Solutions, they recruit both nurses and healthcare assistants all over the world coming down here to work. And they provide you with all the necessary assistance required for you to get started and have a happy working environment or working lifestyle here in the UK as a registered nurse. All right, so the next on my list is Derek Meadows UK, www.derekmeadows.co.uk. This is one good agency. I've known someone who came through there, and she never had any issues with them, you know, because they support you with likely interview preparation questions, you know, and they guide you through on how to respond to these interviews, on how to dress, on how to prepare yourself for it. And arriving into the UK, that's the immigration processes, the visa processes, they prepare you ahead, provide you with all the necessary supports needed for you to get started. Another good one is the Iron Group. This is an agency that would get you into the UK within the shortest period of time. Within the space of 3 to 4 months, you register with them. They put you through all the requirements needed for you to work down here. I can assure you that within 3 or 4 months, you are already here in the UK. You'll be surprised on how it happened. But they work at the fastest speed. Is this pace or speed with you? All right, so the next one is the Flame Lily, theflamelily.co.uk. The good news about this agency is that they are currently recruiting nurses from all over the world. Yes, coming down into the UK to come and work as registered nurses. So you can check them out, and they have fantastic review in their website. Just apply through them. Yes, you get through. All right, so then the last but not the least is the NHS professionals. Everyone knows this very well, the NHS professional, meaning you are applying directly to NHS. Yes, that's the body in charge of healthcare services here in the UK. You can apply directly to them. But the downside is this: sometimes you don't get attended to or responded to quickly, being that there is no one acting as a mediator, yeah, between you and them. It's just you and directly with the NHS. So it takes a longer process, if you ask me. And not only that, you might get really bored going through the question. Nobody's guiding you through anything. So you are better off applying through an agency. Yes. And remember that none of these agencies are charging you for any money at all. If at all they do charge, they might charge you contract fee in order to ensure that you are coming through them. You know, but that notwithstanding, I can assure you that all these ones that I've just listed here, they don't charge. Like ID Medical never asked my husband for a dime coming in, as in helping him to move him from Saudi Arabia to this very country. They didn't ask him for any money, I am assuring you. So a lot of them, beware of people that will ask you to bring money, bring this and bring that, you know, because they get paid. Yes, the hospitals, the NHS hospitals pay them to recruit you for them. But they pay them for their services of recruitment. You know, so that's why they don't charge you, or they don't charge people bringing them into this country. Even at the end of it, they will also give you a relocation package. That's ego money. Sorry, that's money if you ask me. Forgive me for that dialect that I spoke. All right, that's it for this content. Thank you so much for clicking to watch. I believe that this video, you find it very helpful, and you can share it to any international nurse concerned about how to start coming into this country. And please do leave your questions if you have questions to ask regarding anything coming in here to work in the UK or to live in the UK. I will definitely come up with a video about that. Thank you once again for always stopping by. I really appreciate your time. Bye, and see you again in my next video. Ciao, ciao.